Thank you. just sat about gaming. Get back to work.
You tell him.
I can't.
Tell me what?
Now, don't be alarmed, but you've got something on your back.
What on earth are you talking about? Oh! What is that?
It appears to be a winding handle of sorts.
Well, get it off me! Careful, Lumiere!
Sorry, it won't come off.
What do you mean it won't come off? It wasn't there last night when I went to bed. Now where did it come from? Why is this happening to me?
It's the spell, I'm afraid.
Just try to relax.
Relax? Relax? How am I supposed to relax with this ridiculous appendage on my back? What's going to go next? My mind?
Calm down, it will be all right.
I'm frightened, Lumiere.
I know, my friend, but you are not alone.
We're all in this together.
It's time for dinner! Where is she?
Perhaps I should go see about her. Won't be a minute.
I told her to calm down. What's taking so long?
Try to be patient, sir. The girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Master, have you something? Perhaps it's your piece to go to break this spell?
Of course I have! I am not a fool!
Good, good. So you fall in love with her, she falls in love with you, and boom! The spell will be broken, will be human again by midnight.
Lumiere, it's not that easy. Things take time.
But we do not have time. The rose has begun to bloom.
It's no use. She's so beautiful and I'm... Well, look at me!
He's got the point.
I don't know how.
Well, you could start by trying to make yourself more presentable. Straighten up. Try and act like a gentleman.
Impress her with your pretty new wit.
But be gentle.
Shower her with compliments.
But be sincere. And above all...
What?
You must control your temper.
Well?
What?
Where is she?
Who? Oh, yes, the girl. Well, she's in the process of... circumstances being what they are. She's not coming.
What did you say?
She's not coming.
We'll see about that.
Master, your evidence, your grace.
Stay where you are. Lumiere, stand aside. I thought I told you to come to dinner. I am the master of this castle. And I'm telling you to come to dinner.
And I'm telling you I'm not hungry.
You're hungry if I say you're hungry.
Don't be ridiculous.
What did you say?
You can't go around ordering people to be hungry. It doesn't work like that.
I can!
Besides, it's rude.
Rude? Oh, rude, is it? Then how about this? If you don't come down to dinner, I will drag you by the hair.
That may not be the best way to win the girl's affections.
Please. Attempt to be a gentleman.
But why is she being so difficult? Why are you being so difficult?
Why are you being such a bully?
Because I want you to come to dinner.
So you admit you're being a bully.
I will give her one last chance. Would you be so kind as to join me for dinner? Please!
No, thank you.
Fine! Then starve!
Master, please!
No! If she does not eat with me, she does not eat at all!
What were we thinking? We'll never be human again.
So it appears.
Now what would you two have us do? Give up? I can't give up until I hear the sound of my voice laughed as he runs through these halls again.
Quite frankly, Mrs. Potts. We mustn't give up, but there's still a chance. Lumiere, stand watch at the door and inform me of the slightest change.
Oui, mon capitaine.
I ask nicely, but she refuses. What? What does she want me to do? Beg? Show me the girl.
Just...
as I thought. She will never see me as anything but a monster. How long must this go on? This cruel trick of fate. I simply made one careless wrong decision, and then that which was gone and left me in this state, an object of revulsion and derision. Hated, is there no one who can show me how to win the world's forgiveness? No. What did they say? Impress her with your wit? Shower her with compliments? Act like a gentleman? Act like a gentleman. Act like a gentle man.
Across the bridge.